Great penetration that time. It was Brent Brewer who came up from his safety spot. And Tennessee has stopped him a second time on fourth and short. But Derek Rogers hangs onto it. He was popped by two Bearcats. The ride between them, his concentration was brilliant. And Tyler Bray right on target again for a 15-yard touchdown strike. His third of the game, and Tennessee scores again and now leads this game 27-14. Bray on third down and short. Gets the snap, tries his tailback up the middle. And his first down and more to the five. He's taken down just short of the one-yard line. Backs the out of formation. Ray finds the quarterback sneak. And this time he's in. Touchdown, Tennessee, as Tyler Bray has thrown three touchdowns. Now he's scored one running. Tennessee at the Cincinnati 46-yard line. And on tailback. Looking for Ray. On the outside. Torrin Cooler with a 35. Down the sideline and knocked down rounds at the 27-yard. Ray out of the shotgun. That's the snap. Looks. Lines up. Touchdown for Tyler Bray. This one is Zach Rogers, a sliding catch in the end zone. Good for 16 yards. Morris gets the snap back to play. Sacks up and pressure rolls right. Being sacked. Sacked back at the 43-yard line. Tennessee have three orange shirts around him, led by Jacques Smith. Tennessee at the Cincinnati 32-yard line. Leading 42-24. Hands off. Running hard. Gets to the 25-yard line. Still on his feet. Still fighting. Get down to the 22-yard line. 150 to go in the game. Snap down. Taken away by Tomorrow. That is perfect. As the Tennessee Volunteers improve to 2-0 on the season, as they knock off the Cincinnati Bearcats today here at Neyland Stadium, 45-23.